The goal here was really to push ourselves with the colors, and the result is this incredible blend of hues like sage green, blush pink, gold, lavender, and just so many other great colors. Rosemarie also has a distressed texture, and we actually intentionally wanted to show the base warp yarns so it looks like an old antique rug.